Hey, this is Alachia, and we're on an errand day on a Saturday. And as you can see, there's Santa Claus in front of me. Santa Claus off to the post office on base to mail off packages to the States. And then after that, we're going to go to Ikea to pick up some furniture to help more organizational stuff. And then after that, we're going to go to the commissary. We were going to go try to find a Christmas tree today, but I don't think we're going to have time. And all that. Oh, well, this is a really nice French bakery. Look at that. Yum, 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 yum. So, right now we're headed to the parking garage, which I have the key for. Which one is it? 27?
What are the numbers on it?
27. The parking garage we go. My CRV. And since it's too small a space for me to get in, then I wait here. I wait here for him to pull out. That's what she said. I'm wearing a lovely hoodie from Jeppy that I stole. That I think goes great with my outfit. Very sort of, I borrowed all this clothes from other people look. Takes him forever to pull out. That's what she said. There he goes. Slowly. I said it takes forever for you to pull out.
Nice.
You're supposed to say that's what she said. I don't know why it takes you forever to pull out.
Because it feels good.
Now everyone's gonna know you're dirty. Alright, headed to the post and I'll check back in later. There's our purchase. A dresser, a table, kitchen table, dining table, two chairs, actually shaped like chairs in the box, which is funny. Two seat cushions and a strainer for silverware. And now I'm waiting to go turn in the VAT form so I can get my taxes back on the purchase. It's nice. I'll get 60 euros back. Yeah. That's quite a bit of money. And then we're gonna go to the commissary, but pretty tired. My eyes hurt for some reason. They're probably really red right now, actually. We're going to somehow have to get all this stuff back to the flat, which should be very interesting because apparently that piece right there is uber, uber heavy. So, and he says there's no way I'm gonna be able to carry it. Huh. Yeah. I'm number 280. Waiting. Should be just a bit. It fit! Somehow. And of course, all week long, no rain. On the day we gotta move stuff in and out of the car or go shopping, it's rainy. There's a Toys R Us. Look how I guess you can't tell anymore, but it's always crowded at IKEA. There's not a single day we've ever been here that it hasn't been packed. They love their IKEA, and I can see why. It's cheap furniture for situations of life where you don't know where you're going to be in a couple years. No point in investing in like really expensive furniture. So kind of how it is. Or maybe they invest in it for life. They just don't mind the cheap furniture. Right?
I don't know. I just like cheap furniture. If it was cheaper, I'd say, hey, yeah!
I mean, yeah. Say hell yeah, son.
Hell yeah.
Like, there's a mech cafe.
Mech cafe!
There's my camera. Now we're going to the commissary. And the list. Oh, I don't know the list. He has the list.
Do I?
Oh, shit. Seriously?
You took it from me, remember? You said, do you have the list? I said, yep, it's in my pocket. And you said, give it to me. So I gave it to you.
I think it's on the counter.
Mm-hmm. I had all the stuff for the chili, too.
Suck. Anyhow, we're in the commissary and we're going to buy things.
Are we?
Oh, I guess we're not going to the commissary now. Since we don't have the list. I'll let you know when I know. So we ended up going to the commissary after all, as you can see by the baguette sticking up there. And hopefully we didn't forget anything. I feel like we got everything, but I'll look at the list and I'll compare and I'll let you know what we forgot when we got home, when we get home. This is gonna be a bitch to unload. Yep. We're at the park in front of the flat and do the whole unloading thing. I don't really mind it as much, but it stresses that out like nothing. So, yeah. I'll check back in when we get back home to the flat and we get all this unloaded and we start building the furniture pieces and hopefully get things more organized. Alright. Toilet paper. Toilet paper. Glorious soft toilet paper. From my bunghole.